The mission at the dockyard proves it. Production of Kessler's missiles must be in full swing. The components I found couldn't have been for any other purpose. Sure, we wrecked the operation. But how many of these components have already been shipped to Alagra? How close are the Nazis to mass production of the new missile? One thing's for certain. The Mafia were the ones disrupting the operation at the dockyard. It's a connection OSS are keen to exploit. Especially given Mafia involvement in Operation Husky, in which the Allies took Sicily. Weaver wants me to meet Salvatore Danelli, an infamous mob kingpin. He thinks I can convince him to work with the Allies and the Partisans. But everything comes at a price.
Giorno felice.
Signor Danelli.
Call me Salvatore. It will suffice. Are we not friends, you and I?
We have mutual enemies. We'd like to help you dispose of them.
I would like that too, my friend. You can begin with Piero Capo, the leader of the Black Brigade. The man is a barbarian.
Is that so?
The monastery is full of artworks, paintings, sculptures, beautiful works. I have it on good authority that Capo plans to remove those works.
To sell?
But of course, such treasures would fetch a great sum on the black market. If we knew how he plans to move them, then we could do something about it.
Of course.
If we are to truly call ourselves friends, Capo will have to be dealt with. We understand each other, huh?
Sure. I understand.
Good. Capo wears a rosary given to him by his mother. He's never parted from it. Bring it to me, and I will know you have done your job.
Those anti-tank guns will decimate the Allies if we come this way.
You think that's likely?
Well, the Germans seem to think so. It's quiet now, but they've been firing on and off for the best part of a week. Could start up at any moment. Better neutralize them, Karl.
The sniper. I hear you want to be our friend.
War makes for strange alliances.
The monastery is Capo's kingdom. But you'll never get in, unless you take out Castle Hill.
Castle Hill guards the monastery?
Mm-hmm.
Makes sense. Certainly seems the monastery is being looked after.
That's because of the abbot. He helped the fascists. Worked for them. All to protect his precious monastery and its treasures.
Like I said, strange alliances. Time to admire the scenery. Gotta deal with Capo. Can't find anything else.
Ma questo, sul serio, questo è il mio preferito. Se solo quel buffone di Dinelli sapesse che lo sto portando via!
Nothing else.
Radio transmission code. Useful.
talento!
Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
No more to find here. I think I've grabbed all I can. Nothing else to find. Thank you. Think I've grabbed all I can. This'll come in very useful.
Non ho mai capito questo artista. Mai. È così pedissequo. Ma che cosa pensavano?
that's all. Can't find anything else. No more to find here.
Che passione! Che talento!
Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
Thank you.
Judging by the officer's diary, there's more to the abbot than meets the eye. Now I just have to wait for the convoy. Need a good place to watch from. Nothing else to find. I think I've grabbed all I can. This will come in very useful.
mai capito questo artista. Mai. È così spesso. Ma che cosa pensavano?
Can't find anything else.
Yeah.
No more to find here.
Questo è un...
Almost out of ammo. Can't find anything else. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Nothing else. Ammo's almost on empty. This will come in very useful. Could be Jackpot. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Hai capito questo artista? Mai. È così pedissequo. Ma che cosa pensavano?
Nothing else to find. Might be a sniper up there. Need to look out for traps.
Questo è un vero capolavoro. Che colori! Davvero magnifico!
Ammo.
Che passione! Che talento!
Purtroppo è quasi sicuramente un falso.
You
Guess I grabbed everything useful. What is this place? A list of names. The rosary. Proof of that. Nothing else.